Hello, people. This is SJL057 bringing you Nintendo and more. And I made an intro. So anyway, I have recently found out a way to unlock Luigi in Super Mario 64. But this one is for real. Unfortunately, you need to use an emulator to do it. So anyway, what you want to do is this is where my Mario 64 ROM is. I'll show you what it looks like once you finally d have it done. So, I use Project 64 because that's my emulator. And here's the extended ROM. That's what you have to use. I can't go full screen. So,
It's me,
just
Mario.
watch this quality image printed out on a screen.
Okie
Okay, this is what the final product's gonna look like. You're gonna look like this in the game from now on, unless you want to change it back. I don't know why you would. It still has Mario's life counter, but Luigi has exactly the same voice as Mario. But you're playing as Luigi. It's amazing, right? So I'll show you how to do this. So we don't need this anymore. So let's get a fresh ROM. I'm gonna re-extend this one. So let me just find my Mario 64 ROM extender. So anyway, you take this. I'm going to re-extend the ROM. So now, when I open it up in Project 64, it's not going to be like that anymore. I think. Hold on a second, let me see. So I'm gonna be playing as Mario, I think. Yeah, okay, go
It's me,
faster. Gotta go faster, gotta go faster, gotta go faster, gotta go faster, gotta go faster.
Hello!
Okay, yeah, I'm okay, playing as Mario. This is what my game is currently like, so how do you be Luigi? Well, you're gonna need this tool called Toad's Tool, if you probably haven't guessed. It's actually just a simple trick to do with Toad's Tool, if you didn't read the description, that's what it is. So what you need to do is get Toad's Tool. You can go Google that yourself. I'm not giving you a link. I might, but I might not. So here it is. So Toad's Tool, and open up Toad's Tool. And no viruses. I checked all of it. And yeah. So anyway, open the ROM, which is this one. It takes a little bit to make everything perfect. Well, after that, this is just a simple video on how it works. So anyway, after it's done loading, click on this button up here that says Edit Textures. Then you select this one right here, which is the sign that says LSVL2401. Now, this box right here says Mario size. Delete everything that's in it and type in L is real. Like that. It has to be like that. Now click go. Don't do that. It's press enter. So let me type that again. Enter. And now look. It's a little. It's Luigi. Yeah. So, yeah, I guess. I never knew what this texture was. Yeah. And also, if you want to know how Mario 5 or 3, 2, 1 edits the eyes, this is how he does it. Those textures up there. Also, the M changes to an L after you do that. If you want to remove that and just turn it white, just to remove the on your cap for making some sort of Mario 64 machinima, just change this to just export. Import it, and then use paint. Yes, use paint, not paint.net, to just get rid of this and get rid of this one too. Just erase it and make it white, and then import it back in, and that's how it works. I never knew why Pokies have red eyes. Anyway, so click the Back to Level Editor button and click Launch ROM or close this out or do whatever. Oh, that's because it doesn't have that. Anyway, just click Quit. Then open up the ROM. This is all you have to do. Just then open up the ROM in your emulator. And then it will load. You know, I'm actually going to think about Photoshop. I don't have
It's
Photoshop. I'm going to use paint.net up here. See that? To make it so it has Luigi's face in the top left corner.
Mario!
And now you load your file, and there you go. You are playing as Luigi. I hope you like this. Like it, subscribe, and I like this. And I would like this to be my legacy. So that's how you unlock Luigi. And actually, it was about 5 minutes and 16 seconds so far. So yeah. Actually, no. Let's do some stuff with Luigi real quick. Let's go inside the castle. Also, if you actually played the hack called Super Mario 64 The Missing Stars, you know that this is actually the same Luigi model featured in it. Let's go fight Bowser or something. And also, another thing is, well, the hacks are too. So I think this metal Luigi sprite looks really cool. I just wanna destroy Bowser right now, so I have at least 4 minutes left. When I was just messing around with Luigi earlier, I actually fell off right here. You know, I always wanted that moon jump cheat, but who cares? That's how you unlock Luigi in Super Mario 64 the real way. Like that one Master Hand video, like how really you play as Master Hand, you use some cheat codes. But this one is just a cheat code. Well, so yeah, I hope you like this video. Bye!